Andy.
Andy just walked over here and Kym said, thank God he's not in our family. all right, so Kym, what's this?
Okay, love your hair. You know I always talk about your hair.
Thank you.
And everyone in the audience has great hair. Look at all that great
hair. Yes.
Gorgeous. So, you guys, last but not least, everyone has probably a little celebration and they have something to drink at the holidays. I personally love eggnog. Yum? Yeah, yum. Okay, so you can make it with soy milk or almond milk. You can do a vegan version of it with a little vanilla pudding. This is regular eggnog, and I have a treat for you guys. You always want to have gorgeous hair when you're celebrating for the holidays, right? So, Ellen, come here. Just this for a minute. And then, you know what? It has a lot of cream in it and a lot of eggs in it and everything, you guys, right? I don't want to get electrocuted, so I'm not going to do that. But I have a great hair mask for your hair. So what you want to do, you guys, is just take a little bit. Eggnog expires, Ellen, and it's very expensive. So you don't want to let it go to waste. So what you want to do is do a little hair mask. Just a nice little hair mask, like right there, and also for the dead ends. For your dead ends, it is so perfect. And then, last but not least, Ellen, you want to keep this on for like maybe 10 minutes, and then rinse. Warm you guys.
You commit 100% when you come here.
If I go, I go.
All right. And these are all really good ideas. I laugh at her, but they actually do work. For more tips on from Kym, go to kymdouglas.com. I want to thank you. I want to thank Fergie and Kym Douglas. A special thanks to Hyundai. Each year, they donate millions of dollars towards pediatric cancer research through their Hope on Wheels program. I'll see you tomorrow. Be kind to one another. Bye.